Power low. Insufficient power.
Relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. We read your call. We're gonna make our way over to you through the reclamation facility. Over.
Copy that. Keep your heads up. Roll out.
Intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
We work for the IMC, not Risk or his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC favors.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving the orders. Blitz getting Mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing of mountains goes online as scheduled. You think it's true? It takes the same amount. Do I look like a bloody animal to you? But if it is, the militia are going to have a very bad. You know what I mean?
below! He moved over there! Not visual! Pilot spotted! Weapons free!
Target lost!
Thank you. incoming move. Check your sector.
Got a visual! It's a driver! Two, hostile wildlife in the area!
Personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Typhon. This is an IMC-controlled planet. There are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control them. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety as a prisoner of war.
Wanted to be
that mattered. You wanted to make a difference. You were brave enough to join people who believed in protecting you.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Bliss's orders.
They're glad it's
scary. Incoming frag!
Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Personnel. The IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
about Kubin Blitz?
I hear he used to be IMC. He's in charge of the Apex Predators, top shelf mercenary syndication. Surprised you've never heard of him.
What about Geek? Maybe he'll become a mercenary.
Football don't pile up!
Systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
Survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding once you can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. Resist capture, you will be branded.
Movement, watch your sides. Lost on target. Thank you.
visual. Anyone have visual?
Negative. No visual. 10-0.
Location has been compromised. Will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. We must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1, link to pilot, establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT-7274.
Effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. To survive, we must keep moving. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Vanguard class Titan.
That BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Enemy Titan down.
Enemy
site. Take it down.
Titan weapon is advanced design. May give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies. Target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Best to just stay away from him, mate. Okay.
1214 pilot!
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMC have some new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
The IMC have some new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Attention, there is a deceased tower on the 3A.